welcome back to my channel. I have a, would you have guessed, a workout legging review to do today. Actually, I've already done a review on this. It was from last year, so it's been an entire year. I was actually on Instagram on their page because I remembered I really liked their leggings. It's just that they had a seam at the top of the band when they had their collection last year. So I noticed on a photo that popped up on my Instagram that they were getting brand new colors, and I just messaged them on, like, just leaving a comment on the photo. I was asking, like, have you done any changes to your leggings since last year, and are the bands seamless yet? And they messaged me back immediately and said that none of their pants now have seams or like a band on the waist, and they're all seamless. So, you know, I went on their website and ordered some stuff. I bought everything with my own money. This is not sponsored. I couldn't find a promo code. So, like, normally if I know there's a promo code out there, I'd be like, use this. But on the typical day, their leggings are usually on sale. So I got these all on sale for $39 USA. And I think that is a really awesome price. So the first thing that I got is, I wish I would have looked up what color this is, but if you can tell, it's like a greenish, like muted color, almost bluish green. And it is their Naked Second Skin Sculpting Buttery Soft Leggings. I'll link all the products below so you'll know the names and everything. I'll just go directly to it because I am not prepared. I really liked the ones they sent me last year. Like I said, though, the band at the top really bothered me as far as like being used to wearing aligned pants. There's no longer a band there. These are very, very flattering. Very flattering. And if you can tell, they still have the same butt detail where it goes down to like a point, which is also very flattering and making your bum look bigger than it does in normal pants. And it has their logo on it. It's pretty small. I don't think anyone would be able to see it unless they were right up next to your butt and staring, but it just says Flexxfit on there. Seam-wise, it looks very much like Lulu leggings, the way they have all the stitching. The biggest and only difference that I can give you as far as like Lulu leggings is that the fabric's not the same. While this is soft, and it's actually very like, I think it might even be thinner feeling than the last year's pair. It's not the same. It's not Lululemon pants, which I have right here. They're just like a next level soft, and these are just like soft. They also have the same like butt like detail. So it's like a replica in terms of the way they look. It's just how they feel that's different. I'm 5'4". These hit me right at my ankle. I'd say they're just a little bit longer than the 7th, 8th Lululemon aligned pant length, maybe by like an inch. If you want that more like cropped look, you can always roll it. It's easy. I'll probably end up just leaving it how it is. Like, I think this length is fine on me. If you're shorter though, you're gonna have to roll it. The high waist comes up the exact same. It's like an inch above your belly button. I love this length. I'm so impressed with these leggings, like so impressed. And I'm obsessed with this color. Like, it's beautiful. I actually almost got this color. It's a similar one in Lululemon, and I'm glad I didn't because this is $40 and the other one was $98. I got a size small in these. They fit perfectly if you're a Lululemon aligned size 4. You can get these, or like a regular Lululemon, Lululemon size 6, like in the other pants, I get 6s, get the small in these. And I wore my blue panties. These are squat proof. They definitely hit the mark. I will say they do show a panty line, so I was wearing my lace, my normal blue underwear that I do a squat test, and I could see the panty line. But I also put these on earlier this week in a seamless thong from Victoria's Secret, which is like my go-to from the pink collection, and you can't see them. So as long as you're wearing like a seamless undie, you're fine. To go along with that, I bought the sports bra. This actually was only like $5 less than the pants. I think I spent like $33 on this. I just wanted it to match. Did I need it? No, I didn't. It's I already got deodorant marks on it, but it's just like a really simple sports bra, and it just has Flexxfit across the back here. And the straps are adjustable, which, you know, I can really appreciate that because we're not all the same size, you know, shoulder-wise to, like, boob ratio. And what I thought was a very nice is they include bra cups in it. They were left out, so you can put them in or keep them out. Actually, I got a size medium in this, and typically mediums are like, I don't know, like almost, they fit like perfectly, maybe a tiny bit loose, but this one I felt like was on the verge of being a tiny bit small, so I think I could have wore a large in the sports bra, but I think ultimately like this is the size I should have kept with, but I'm just saying like if you're in between sizes, you might want to just size up one. And I think I'm fine without the sports bras for now, but what I like is like as you wear them, they sometimes, you know, start loosening up throughout the months. And then I'll just stick the cups in them to kind of like help tighten it up a tiny bit. And then the last thing I got, this is a short haul, I apologize, but it's this like powder pink color. I don't know, like it's not my normal color to go to. Like I typically stay with like the muted colors or like, I mean, black. I go a lot of black. So I don't know what was like taking on my body when I ordered this. Maybe just summertime in general. So cute. So cute. I mean, it brings out like my girly side because I do have one. And I'm sad to say that this is the first Flexxfit legging I've ever put on that was not squat proof. So as I'm showing you the video to go hand in it, you're just going to see my blue undies. Like, I think you could see it without me even squatting. Like, that's the problem. I put these on with my nude seamless undies and you could still see them through it. So the only way I would ever recommend you to get these specific pants and the color is if you don't wear undies, you'll be fine. Or if your nude undies like just match your skin perfectly, which mine don't. And I don't really feel like putting in the effort to find the exact match. So I'm sorry to say, but you have to go back home. Because I cannot keep you. And unfortunately, return shipping is not very inexpensive when it comes to shipping this overseas. Like, I'm looking at spending a solid $14 at least to ship these back. Which at that point, is it worth it? I don't know. Maybe I'll just give it to like a friend or someone. We'll find out. I'm not positive what I'm gonna do yet. But I mean, what friend's gonna want like a see-through pair of pants? I'll just ship it back and just like cut my losses on the $14. Could have been very nice though, had it not been squat proof, I would have kept them. Okay, so from here, which I've never done this before, I am going to go to the gym. I think I'm gonna bring you guys along with me and we're gonna see how they perform and I'll give you like a mini review after I'm done. Okay, see you soon. So there's literally no way around the fact that it looks like I totally peed myself. I expected that with these leggings. I look like that in all of my leggings, so there's nothing new with that. I don't fault the leggings for it. They aren't very sweatproof at all. I mean, you guys saw. I will say they did not stretch out, and I am very happy for that. Like, the waist still feels the same as the first time I put it on. The legs are still tight. Nothing's baggy. I think it was A+ as far as like material construction goes. Yeah, the only thing I'll say is if you sweat like I do, it's gonna show, especially in these like lighter looking colors. Like, you always see it. I did film my workout. Like, I've never done a workout video. You guys know this. Like, I'm very shy. Filmed it. So if you want to see my lower body like and then ab workout, this is just like one of the versions that I do like a ton of different versions. I will put it up. I'm a little nervous. I still don't do it, but I will do it for you guys if you want to see it. So leave me a comment down below if you want to see that, or if you have like a different video suggestion, I'll take that too. And I love you guys so much. I'll see you very soon. Bye. I'm saying goodbye.